start singing DCMA songs.
Get out of spectator mode.
No.
You have to get out of spectator mode for this. You can't be cheating.
I'm still the only one in the server.
That doesn't mean you can be in spectator mode, you cheat. You fool.
I mean, I figured we'd, like, have a fucking gathering and, like, you know, hey, welcome to the server, everybody.
I know, but you
welcome
can, like,
to
log off and wait.
SMP. I'm an impatient man. I'm an impatient man.
Everyone here is impatient. Everybody's a minor.
I'm an adult and I'm an impatient. I also own the server.
Maybe so, but still rude.
Loot everything I find immediately.
Don't start. Come on.
Mickey is here.
I still gotta get onto Twitch and change, like, the title. Because I don't know how to change that from Streamlabs.
There's a little thingy from the corner.
Where?
Right above chat.
There's thingies in every corner.
Okay, you have your chat window next to your stream window, like at the top, underneath your live counter, there's a little pencil. Click that, it changes your things.
Underneath it, then the mini feed, and then to the right of the mini feed.
What?
You just chat.
It's right above chat, right underneath your live counter.
Computer is currently trying to break because for some reason my computer thought... I'm currently trying to deal with something that I'm trying to tell you about. My computer's dying on me. Because I tried to open Opera and it opened like 5 instances. Give me a second. Sorry, but... Alright, now what do I do?
Are you looking at OBS?
Yes, looking at OBS.
Underneath your live thing, where it says live, there's a little pencil. You click that and that changes your stream title, your stream tags, all that.
I have no idea what you just said. Oh, there it is. Edit stream title. Okay.
Yeah, there you go. You found it. You found it.
You kept cutting in and out, but yeah, I found it.
Oh, am I? Is that me or is that you?
I think that's a me problem, but I'm still going to blame you for it.
Wow, rude. Okay. Deforest this whole area before anyone joins. Wait, I can use this.
Go live. Date. What was that? Did I click go live? Ah, there we go. Starting. And I'm live. Pog. God damn it.
Poggers.
Chop down.
Yeah, that's what I thought I was doing.
Live.
Welcome to the SMP.
There's just us two.
Welcome to the SMP.
Where's everybody else?
We got a third. Nessa.
Hey. Oh, Jesus, game.
Oh, I'm never going to hear when people join in the Discord because I don't have Discord open.
Yes, Discord. Yeah, I can't have Discord open either. Which is honestly kind of annoying.
Hi!
Hey, there she is.
Hi.
Hello.
That startled me. Hello.
Spook.
Hello.
Oh, I can't have my chat window open with that.
Tree.
And that's a tree.
Tree. Up lag. Tree. Good lord, my frames are saying no.
Acquire better frames.
Well, see, I don't want to close my game and reopen Bad Lion. I'm being lazy right now, and that'll take a while.
Why is everything reloading when I kill it?
Spawn chunks?
No, it's not spawn chunks. I don't know. It's based in, San Jose.
What host are you using?
Apex.
Okay. Check and see if they have spawn chunks, because they can have spawn chunks. Every host has that as an option, even Adernos. Yeah.
Oh, I'm an admin. I'm an admin,
yeah,
so yeah.
That's why I'm telling you to check.
Yeah, so spawn chunks. That's why.
Yes. You gotta turn those off. Oh, I gotta go harass my... I gotta go harass my mod. I have to go bully my mod and coming out to the stream real quick. There we go, I just called him a nerd on Twitter. That ought to get his attention.
Call him out on nerd.
Nerd.
Do, 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 do. Hell world. Enabled. Wait.
That's the nether.
Okay. Spawn protection size. 0. Oh, I can change the view distance in here too. That's where I enabled that.
I wouldn't touch that because that just gives people the ability to see further than 16 chunks, I think.
I'll have to restart the server to apply.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
Yeah. So when the server restarts, then it will be a...
Yeah, it should restart at midnight. You doing all right there?
Can I join SMP?
There's trees.
I'm gonna go with no rasher because it's not my SMP. I don't own it.
It's
technically hers. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You got like what? You're like a decent.
We're
fan.
Not
it's
accepting.
Not big,
let me say this out loud so everybody. We're not accepting people into the SMP right now. We just filled it up a lot, so...
Like, overfilled it?
Yeah, a little. We were supposed to do 12. We ended up with 19.
I thought it was 17.
No, I think after we added Kiko, it was 19.
Jeez.
That's a few.
So we
and there's only 3.
It.
And only 3 have joined.
Well, maybe I should have done an add everybody. I'll leave that to you, Nessa.
Nessa.
Can we just call you Ness?
Ness? I don't care what you call me.
Alright.
Ness for the Nintendo, for the Ness for the NES.
Sure.
You are now the character from Earthbound. Congratulations.
Oh, that's lovely.
Hey, he saved the entire world. He's a pretty cool guy.
Yeah, I'm pretty cool too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still need to add more commands, but I'm being lazy, so yeah.
Put OBS back up. Doom, 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 doom. Oh, you guys are chopping trees down. I was about to say, I'm all alone now.
No, we're just chopping trees and replanting them.
Alright, it's time to build a tavern.
So spawn chunks will be removed after the next restart, you said?
Yep, after the next restart.
Okay. I must start my Tunnel Lord adventures.
I can break things now.
Oh, spawn chunks are already removed?
Where's the boys?
Oh.
Ah,
burp.
What is that ringing sound? Jesus. Please stop. Good lord.
It is now nighttime.
Burb bell?
Oh, that's my cat toy. That's my cat toy.
Ah, why is it... It's piercing.
For you.
Ah, fuck.
Get skin pierced by the cat.
Yes.
For you. Ah, shit.
Fucking Polish and Romanian. Oh, wait, anyone recording? I just need to make sure.
Yeah. Two of us are live right now. I don't know if Ness is live.
I was gonna say before I insult all of Romania.
Wow.
Don't worry, I have no Romanian viewers. Although, don't insult Mexico. My mod's from Mexico. Oh, village.
Oh, my mod's from Mexico.
Yeah, my mod is from Mexico.
Are you from Mexico?
He's cool. No, I'm not.
Me no habo ingoshio.
I know English, yeah.
Okay.
I know the language.
I only know German.
English.
I only know German.
I know bits of like seven languages. I know some French, some Spanish, some Italian, some Russian, some Japanese.
Motherfucker, you only learned Japanese from hentai.
Japanese from Duolingo, bitch.
Welcome to the VC.
Thank you.
We're talking about languages.
Now, no more hentai.
I learned furry language back in middle school.
Oh, whoa?
No. I'll DM you a translation of my furry language.
Oh, good. Oh my god.
Alright, it finally worked.
Is this like a dialect or something? I can't read this.
I think I understand that dialect. I think he's saying,
it's my bad.
I'm saying something not Twitch appropriate if anyone's on Twitch.
Yeah, we're both on Twitch.
Ooh, goody. Alright. Remember, everyone, to follow Revox for real on Twitter. shit. Actually, I need to tweet something real quick. Hold on. I'm gonna add the real John O'Day.
Oh, wait, do I have to change my skin?
I think I might have to change my skin. My skin's a sexy version of Bernie Sanders.
Love that.
Why?
What the fuck?
Why not?
Why are you like this?
I'm
echoing? Oh my god, that's so sad.
My voice
is
too sexy.
I think if anybody's echoing, it's echoing through me because you're being loud. Because my
just turn on my thing because I can't.
Hey,
I can't control it.
How about I give everyone here my Twitter password?
I'm just gonna turn Bird down to like 25.
Hey, don't eat the knife. Don't eat the knife, kitty. No, 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 no.
Things you don't want to hear someone saying in the background.
Yeah, you understand. I turned down 25% because he's been being loud, and then I just hear in the very far distance, no, don't eat the knife. Don't eat it. No.
So,
what is my Twitter password again? I forgot.
What?
I have it saved in a Discord. Oh, I got it. It's just I had a space in it. Time to add the real McDonald's.
Oh my god.
Just add Wendy's and say roast me.
Leon really misread my name as communism.
I'm gonna off myself.
At Wendy's.
I'm sorry. I forgot.
Roast me like your roast beef queen.
It's so hard to like put all your three volumes.
Everyone's gonna be loud.
I'm usually loud.
You want loud?
Well, the problem is my headset ain't that good. It's Razer.
Who the
very cheap Razer.
Fuck let a creeper into my house?
That's your issue right there. You got Razer. Razer sucks.
I almost walked into that.
Yeah, so did I. I thought I was safe in there. I fell off the roof.
A creeper and a flint and steel.
Actually,
fish.
Now that you mentioned that.
God.
Ow.
I retweeted McDonald's for some reason. Hey.
It is time to commit war crimes.
I'm gonna add a Nazi on Twitter and say.
Why are you like this?
I forgot.
I may be a bully, but at least I don't cause problems on purpose.
What is that?
Oh wait, that's I'm gonna get my boy to make the application real quick.
What is that? Why is it chasing me?
It's a spider jockey. Have you never seen a spider jockey?
No.
Spider jockeys are like kind of rare, to be fair. They used to be rarer than a baby zombie, I think.
They're not that rare anymore. Like the skeletons on the spiders, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the skeletons on the spiders.
And they're really annoying to kill.
Hey, don't hurt me.
Skeleton, not me. The skeleton shot you. Why are you going for me?
Huh.
What the fuck?
I know he's a performance artist and all, but what the fuck? Oh, shit. Fuck.
commit capitalism.
Don't commit capitalism.
I feel like that's just asking for a disaster if you commit capitalism.
Tweet. Remember the Alamo boys? They had a fuck ton of McDonald's.
How many?
Do any of you have sticks?
I have six.
Oh my god, give me one. There's a creeper behind you.
Not anymore!
Alright, you can have all six sticks.
Thank you.
Oh wait, I should have
You can have all my- I just want my wood back. I had like 14 and 16, I think. 14 oak, 16 birch.
You're not supposed to have wood, my friend.
What? We're not supposed to have wood?
No.
He's the same guy who brought up hentai earlier, I'm just ignoring him.
Oh wait, I have an idea. I'm gonna become the crafting table bandit. When everyone's offline, I'm gonna steal everyone's crafting tables.
Alright, so now we know who to blame, guys.
That'll be my main goal here.
Guys, now we know who to blame. He's just admitted it.
That's gonna be a lot of missing crafting tables, because I usually make a crafting table every time I need one.
He does. I have to destroy it just to get him to stop making them.
No, I will make another if you destroy my crafting table.
There we go. I'm already invading everyone's Twitch chats too now. I'm invading the Twitch now. You're getting owned.
There are villagers trying to kick me out of the. Why are the villagers? No, guys, don't make babies on top of the bed I'm sleeping in. What the fuck?
The fuck?
Someone send help. There's villagers on top of me, and they're making. They have particles. I'm scared. Someone please send backup.
Nah, you got that.
Alright, I'm taking this bed. No, I'm taking this bed and I'm leaving.
Alright, just so you know, I will be training for 1.16 PvP now. And I will train in the ways to steal everyone's crafting tables. I don't give a fuck if you have netherite. I will take all your crafting tables.
1.16 or 1.9? Because they're the same thing.
Same fucking thing. Who gives a shit? Alright. Now, I have a funny meme, I think.
You think?
Probably not gonna be that funny.
Oh, of course it won't be funny.
Where did you go? I just saw you.
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? No, I'm not gonna send anything funny. I'm just gonna send an image of me. God, my leg was sexy then.
I'm just not gonna question this.
Actually, hold on. That's gonna be for a perfect.
Oh my god, this zombie has an iron sword. Jesus Christ.
I love zombies with iron swords.
It caught me so off guard, I was about to die to it.
Hey, does anybody know what Twitter's programming language is?
No.
I mean, you can just use the inspect element.
True.
Because, right, I mean,
what's
way,
up, Mickey?
Either way, it sounds like you're going to do the exact same thing, which is just change what you see.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I'm just going to screenshot it and make it a fake tweet. I'm going to fake Obama's tweets so he advertises our YouTube channel. Doesn't he have, like, a podcast now?
Oh my god.
Obama? Probably.
I know he used to do follow for follow.
Kids podcast.
So, like, he's following some really strange people because he didn't follow for follow, including some furries, actually. I wish I was kidding, but it's true. He did follow for follow a while back.
No! Oh my god! Nessa.
I have to see this. I have to see this. He's following 500,000 people? What the fuck?
I told you he did follow for follow.
Kamala Harris, Bill Clinton, Robert Wolf. By the way, this is
yeah. I decided to not take the
I'm just saying names.
I got this a while ago, actually. I just haven't worn it.
Yeah, you do kind of gotta clarify that.
Yeah. Joe Biden has two Twitter accounts? What the fuck?
I know there's Joe Biden, then there's POTUS, because POTUS swaps to POTUS is owned by whoever's the president.
Jason Purdy, what the fuck? All on the line.
I think he follows. I think he follows an OnlyFans account as well. Watch out, either Nessa or Emma. I don't know which one of you it is, but there's an Enderman behind you, and it looks.
It's
angry.
Me. I can see it. I can hear it. I mean.
It looks
thanks, Mickey,
angry.
For the follow.
Oh wait, it wasn't.
I didn't make an axe.
No wait.
It's got a grass block as well. So if you stand in the water, you can just get a free grass block.
It doesn't look angry. He's cool. He's.
The way he walked up to you made me think he was angry, because he just, like, walked straight up behind you, looking up at you.
Yeah, he's chill. He's chill.
This chick looks like she does OnlyFans. We can put Earth's human population on a stay-at-home order to save a handful of them, but we can't stop using plastic and plastic bags to save the entire Earth. Nah.
No, Enderman, come here, you must die.
Wait, is this Notch? No, that's not the real Notch.
I want this Enderman's grass block.
It's a kitty! Stop. It's a kitty!
It's my kitty.
Oh,
imagine fighting over
kitty.
Close, it couldn't be me.
Jesus
Christ. She's so cute.
You know there's miners in this chat, right? There is miners in this chat.
Yeah, I don't think he realizes that, like, the majority of the server is miners.
Oh, I fall in that group, so...
Oh my
kitty
god.
Cat.
That doesn't... That doesn't really make it any different, you know.
Doesn't make it okay.
Yeah.
So I was justifying it. I'm just saying I fall in that group.
Right, oh wait, well I've got a grass block, so pog.
Well,
still
my chat is giving me like good build ideas, and I'm I really can't.
Why does everybody have a chat but me?
Because you don't advertise.
I'll put it on Twitter. Your chat.
I'll go in your chat for you. Not everyone follows your Twitter.
Not even my mod is here.
Not even your
nerd.
Oh god damn it, my cat has fleas. Fuck.
Alright, so you have fleas, got it.
Alright, god damn it. Or is that that's not a tick. It's way too small.
I wish the horses had horse meat. I'm like.
You wish the wait, did you say you wish the horses had horses?
No, I wish the horses had horse meat.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because it's so hard to find a cow.
I just found like 4 of them and I murdered all of them.
Okay, well.
So you can't find.
Like 2 steak.
Yeah. Oh,
shit. She's got fleas. I gotta go. Y'all have a good one. Stay safe. Have a good stream.
Alright. I would give you steak, but I don't know which one of you is which. I honestly can't tell. I'm bad with voices. Steak?
Yeah.
Steak.
Thank you.
And then there's 10 steak cooking, so... I play Minecraft too much, I know too much. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm using your, thingy.
I've lost where everyone is, but I found a cool place to build my tavern, so this is where I shall reside.
Oh, I pressed F3 and my game froze. It looked like, yeah, you went about southeast, so come back northwest to find us.
Now you gotta come find me, because I'm building tavern here.
Well, guys, guess we don't have a hub.
This is the hub.
What, you gonna set the world spawn there or something?
I have that power, but no. The hub doesn't have... I'm not that far from spawn. I can literally still see the trees decaying.
Okay, that's fair then.
Yeah.
No, the cat's off the furnace.
Where is the
cat
furnace?
Left the warmth. There. I have one by the village right now that I'm cooking meat in. Oh. Hey. Oh hey, how you doing? Ness, I know you said hi. I saw that and I just looked over at me. Hello. Tomorrow? I don't know how to say that. Is anybody but me and Corn live?
I think I'm just blind. I cannot see you.
Ness said she was live.
Left.
Left.
I'm jumping. I'm past the compost bin.
You are Nessa. All you're right, such a goddess.
And then you just don't need the furnace. Okay.
I'm kidding, I'm sorry. What if I give you a stick? Will you feel better?
A stick?
Wait,
yeah. Stick.
I don't have any natural stick. My sticks are stupid artificial. Whatever. Oh my god, I hit my cat. I'm so sad.
Why'd you hit your cat?
I didn't mean to, I thought it was a sheep.
How do you mistake a cat for a sheep?
Other sheep, okay.
Got lost in the moment.
Too distracted by the white color of the sheep. Hit the white cat.
Oh my god, I hate pigs in this. Hate Twitch.
You having issues with it?
No, I don't even stream, but I hate that they have like sweet.
I'm just gonna steal all the compost bins, don't mind me.
We've literally just robbed those villagers blind.
You mean you don't rob every village blind?
No, I did. That's why they're blind. Compost bins.
Who stole the bell?
I did not. Compost bins give villagers jobs, and you can also compost organic material in them for bone meal.
Compost bins are required for a trade you can get, which is emeralds for golden carrots. So really nice. There's no emerald for steak, but you can get emerald. You know, pigs used to be the only form of meat as well in this game. That was just produced leather.
Hate pigs.
The good old days. Old days. The
Those
pork chops didn't stack.
And you didn't have stamina or the ability to sprint.
You didn't have hunger either, you literally just healed.
Yeah, stamina.
Oh.
Stamina, same difference.
Ness has found my...
I think that's me.
They have the exact same skin.
You guys really? Why do you guys have the same exact skin?
No, it has different hair.
Yeah.
We're matching.
It has that's about it. Different hair. I've gotta go beat
it's
the boomer. Give me a second. I'm playing a game called Beat the Boomer.
What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. The ping is on my side.
You have a clock.
Because I stole a clock.
No, fair enough. Oh my god, why are my frames so bad?
The server ping is on my side.
For some reason I just have very bad frame anytime I turn.
Just stop turning, forehead.
Why are my graphics on fancy? It'll turn. Minecraft will stop. Eventually, I will be back.
I have no excuse for that. I literally have no excuse for that. I just got the random urge.
What do you do?
She beat me.
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry. I do that all the time to Corn.
Hit is a bad influence on you guys. He hasn't even done anything yet.
Yeah, I have. I played Beat the Boomer.
And lost.
No, go away.
Because my frame rate.
Thank you! No, I don't want to. It's gross.
Lakamita.
Go away. No, I won't.
I give you that, you guys.
No, I don't.
Ow!
Beat the Boomer.
I did. Nessa, please.
Why didn't you close the door? That would be pretty pog, because this one just has like the simple, it's just a simple metal headband. But that would be
little,
pretty pogs buns.
Fucking, what are they called? Oh my god. Okay, never mind.
Good try.
Four, come on. You can get there, come on. Furnace.
Yeah.
You can get the furnace when you sleep. If you sleep, you get the furnace.
Oh. Well.
Hit, don't you have the furnace?
I took.
Yeah, I do.
I know, I love it. It's so cute, too. You can
Melon.
Make bridges later. It's gonna be so cute.
I do have the furnace.
Why are so many villagers on top of me? I'm sorry.
There's no bed.
Why am I inside the bed?
Because that's how... That's how it be. Sometimes you just be inside the
We're
bed.
Waiting on Netflix.
My cat is sleeping.
I'm trying to find a bed.
Just make a bed. Listen, remember the song Don't Mind at Night? Three wool, three wooden planks.
I stole all the beds.
Dead.
Now you're looking at that kid and you're feeling.
It's okay, guys. I'll find a bed. I just need to take my time.
Do you have wool?
I fell down a ravine.
Oh god.
Well, you're out of the ravine.
No.
Out of the ravine at least, alright? Right?
No. Cry.
Oop, bird's back.
And he's gone.
Oh god, why is the frame rate so bad? Do I need to turn particles lower?
I turned off all of my Minecraft details, so it just looks like shit.
Woo! Gnome.
So I'm currently trying to figure out if I need to have that on or off. I think that's what reduces screen.
Stop blowing creeper holes around my tavern!
I only did that one, and that's because I was trying to kill it, because it was walking towards you. You did the first one.
Wow, what's going on in here, Emma?
I hurt one, the iron golem is gonna try to kill
me!
Why do
you have so many men in your room?
Teddy, you want to move to a different VC?
Wait a minute, what's going on here?
There's a baby zombie!
Don't die.
Don't let it in!
See, the iron golem trying to get me! This is the day,
We're gonna be in VC6 if y'all need us. E. Hello.
Yeah, my game decided, hey, I'm gonna lag. My Discord as well. Everything did.
No, it's just your PC then.
Yeah. My PC's kind of shit. Oh my god, why is my frame rate so bad? I think I gotta turn down my render distance. I think I need to turn it to 12.
I mean, the server's only doing 10.
You didn't tell me that.
Server's only doing 10.
You didn't tell anybody that.
No, because it didn't seem like an important fact.
It is because when your computer tries to load more than you can actually see, it tends to lag out for everybody. Like, there was one that did 12, my friend was doing 16, and he was having so much lag problem. Despite the fact that he normally has no lag. Yeah, see, I'm doing so much better now.
That's still just your PC. I'm running at 180 frames, and I think I'm loading... What am I loading? I'm doing 16.
I can do 16 without a problem. When your computer tries to load more than you can actually see it, then that creates a problem. Nope, never mind, the frames are back, but still. Oh my god.
Got you.
Right now? No. You're literally just floating across the screen for me. I have a literal slideshow right now. What the hell? I'm using this lag. I gotta get somewhere safe. I'm gonna open the task manager. Check on it. See if I can figure out what is draining all of my memory. Figure out what's draining all of the memory in my computer. So I don't have a slideshow on stream. Did you just punch me?
I did.
Why?
Because you were in the way. That was uncalled for, I was not in your way.
You were in the way of my fist. On its way to your face.
Wow, rude.
Called Beat the Boomer for a reason, you know?
Uh-huh.
Why is Task Manager crashing?
Because your computer's bad.
I know it's bad! This is why I tell people not to buy an iBuyPower, because I bought an iBuyPower, and it's shit. I don't know why it's so shit, but it just is. I don't know what mid-map level is either. It doesn't really tell you. I'm gonna try turning that off and seeing where it goes. I see that you've gone silent.
I'm focusing on things, yes. Nothing new has entered this conversation where I feel I need to put an input.
That's because I'm just ranting about something because I don't know what to say.
Yep.
I'm now just waiting for Minecraft to just finish this up so I can see if this is better.
I don't know. You just run it on normal Minecraft? I I need to go steal one of those stone cutters. If they're not already all stolen. Computer really do be struggling. Look at this, they stripped the farms dry. Didn't replant anything. It's heathens. That guy's almost dead. It's one of those things I look at him and I'm like, I might be able to take him. I don't know what the best tactic for fighting iron golems is, though. Probably blocks over the head. Oh, try to blow this house up. Chug and chug and try restarting your PC. Hit. Oh shit, they've got iron. Got him. Just down in the caves. I like this little valley. I've lost my house. Where do I live? A little further this way. A little further that way. I don't know. I live over there. That was a nice little secluded corner too. Welcome back.
I'm back. Alright. Still just trying to get everything to open back up. And everything's being kind of stupid. Discord even open for me. Oh, there we go. Just that. And then now I'm just trying to get OBS, and this time I'm opening Badline. Wallpaper engine, not now. Go away. Or over here, that works. one new person to join my stream and my computer just bugs out. Dreamlabs OBS still won't open. Oh, that's nice. Luckily, I think I turned that thing on that basically lets me go offline for like 30 minutes if my internet cuts out, my computer crashes. Never mind.
Offline protection?
Yeah. It's 30 seconds, I guess, not 30 minutes. Telegram open. I want Streamlabs.
Stick.
Huh?
Stick.
Thick?
Stick.
I don't know what you're saying.
Stick.
I don't know what you're saying.
Stick.
Like a D?
No. S-T-I-C-K. Stick.
You were saying dick.
Stick.
Not stick.
There's a s there. Stick.
You weren't adding this.
You weren't getting this.
Because you weren't adding it.
I was adding it. I wouldn't just be saying dick on stream for no reason.
I don't know. You might have. Call me Carson and Jay Schlatt just got on stream and just said dick and balls for like 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm not call me Carson or Jay Schlatt. And I am not successful.
So I mean...
Alright, good for them. My food source is cookies. Why eat stuff when I can have cookies?
I don't know if you're talking about in Minecraft or not. Either way, you gotta eat stuff.
I'm talking about it in Minecraft, yeah.
You're still not getting stuff.
I do need to eat something IRL, though.
Yes, you do. You can always join back to the other two and listen to their shenanigans while you go make food.
Or I can just sit here, listen to my lo-fi, and sit here peacefully.
God, I have a bad line update.
Rip.
I'll be on in a minute. I'm debating whether or not I should just go downstairs and get some Hot Pockets.
You should, because you also need to eat.
Well, I have chicken up here, but I want Hot Pockets. That's the problem.
Then go acquire Hot Pockets.
But chicken.
But do you want the chicken?
Yeah.
Then eat the chicken.
But Hot Pocket.
Why not both?
Because that would make me even fatter than I already am. I'm already fat enough. Don't need to be any fatter. Get it?
Yeah. Fuck. What?
You know that, right? You know that song, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Yes, I want to open Bad Lion. How many times have I had to tell you this? Yes, I want to open Bad Lion.
Do you want to open Bad Lion?
I will commit a crime.
Be gay, do crime.
I will become a bad. I will become a bad evil, and commit murder.
Oh, I am being threatened.
I never said how I was gonna commit murder. It's not always like a knife or. It's always not always like.
Murder is still a threat.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah, that's
it may
what
be
I thought.
A threat, but is it a threat?
Yes.
Also, why do they not have Badline? Why do they offer Badline for 1.16.5 but not have it?
For if you pay money.
Let me see if they have Badline Insider. I think I have an Insider. Because I wanted to support them. Because it's genuinely just nice.
Go to bed.
Wow, that was kind of rude. I was literally going to sleep. I was getting into a bed.
No, Bad Lion says no. What?
Alright. Melon. Or chip. Melon. Or chip. Melon. Or I'm gonna eat a chip. I'm gonna eat several chips, actually. Crunch. Maybe I should be cultured and put these in a bowl.
Who eats chips in a bowl?
Cultured people.
Add a percentage to your like your
my follower count. It asked me for a starting number and I said that one and then it was like cool and then it worked. I have no idea.
Cause mine doesn't have that.
Where is this man?
Oh, there we go. Okay, I figured it out. I had mine on condensed for some reason.
It's not Mickey. This shit is Mickey.
Mickey's a 19-year-old person.
Well, I didn't say who the fuck is Mickey. I said where the fuck is Mickey.
Oh. They're at, like, a college thing, they said.
In game, they're in the world.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Why would I be asking otherwise, babe?
I don't know. Wait, how am I supposed to know? I can't read your mind. Alright, I am back live. Hallelujah. I'm back. A little annoying, but I'm here. And it's still laggy. The frame rate has not changed. Woo. I don't know why this is a problem. I've never had this problem before. Have you ever had frame rate problems?
Nope. Seem like Mickey's gonna go to sleep, so.
You know, that's fair. Oh, my frame rate's decent now. I need to go find myself a tunnel area, so I need to go find myself an underground base place. You know, I'm gonna go tell them to sleep. Get in bed, I'm gonna go shout at them to sleep. Tell me when you're in bed.
I'm in bed.
There we go, I just joined him in voice sleep.
The one person in the server who's not asleep is not in either VC.
Well no, Code just got acquired hardware so they weren't asleep.
Yeah, because Mickey's not asleep. It's already morning.
Oh yeah, it is. Well, I'm gonna go find my place to live.
Alright.
Probably not gonna live too far away, I just wanna live closer to spawn. I think. I just wanna get the spawn coordinates at least, yeah.
Somewhere over there.
I know, that's why I'm walking over this way, so I can get the spawn coordinates, because they're never 0-0, they're always close to it, but never it. It's always annoying to try to find them. I think I see Mickey. Yep, that's Mickey right there. There she goes. Oh yeah, they're like 140-200 is the spawn coordinates for this world. You know, pretty far from 0-0. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good to note. This is nice, even if it's a little annoying starting up, it's still nice.
Right? A little bit, yeah.
Because it's nice to know that there's other people than just us here who are doing their own thing, it's not just me and you.
The boys.
And girls. Oh, Mickey's in VC5. Gather all of the coal. Also, I think Mickey's a mute. I think no mic, so. I your tavern then?
Well, I'm just building my tavern then.
I'm gonna find my place to build my house. I'm trying to figure out if I want to use concrete or not. I know I'm gonna use concrete eventually, but I mean like for the upper, I mean for like the visible part, not the invisible part. I'm also gonna try to build like a spawn community house.
I mean,
see if
that's
I can get that up and going.
Kind of the point of the tavern.
Yeah, but it's not in your spawn. It's like 200 blocks out. You can't even find it without help.
Well, the idea is it's supposed to be taller. This is a short hop away. Spawn is like right...
over the mountains?
Oh, it's over that direction, huh?
Yeah.
There's gonna be paths and shit.
Yeah, there is, but I still want to build a community house. We can knock it down later, but... right?
Dirt shack with some beds in it.
Just like a little hovel for in case you spawn and it's nighttime. So you don't just get your shit kicked in. By like five creepers that someone spawned and never took care of, right?
I guess, yeah.
Cause we both know it's gonna happen to somebody eventually.
I mean... they've been kind of having their shit kicked in already.
That's my point. I don't think most of the people here, like, played Minecraft a lot, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
I mean, they probably played Minecraft a lot, but I think we probably played it the most.
That's because we're so old. Far.
Hey, Mickey's older than I am, and I don't know how they're gonna go, though. Yeah, you're the old one here, man. You're the old man.
It feels really weird. Normally, I'm the old or I'm the youngest in a group.
Boomer.
It's not. I'm not a boomer.
Boomer. What would you be if you weren't a boomer, huh? Go on, tell me.
Millennial.
No, you can't, cause you're a boomer. Wait, what'd you say you'd be?
A millennial.
You're a Gen Z.
I don't give a fuck. All I know is I'm not a boomer.
You're a boomer.
Imagine being born in the 2000s. Ah.
You were born in 2000. If you turn 21 this year, you were born in 2000.
Alright, it's been a nice chat, babe. Bye!
God damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna join the other girls. I'm gonna join all three girls over there.
Alright, have fun.
You're leaving me, I'm gonna leave you. See ya, sucker.
Okay. I see you haven't left.
You will shut. Big heckin' dummy.
Oh, that's not supposed to be.
I need to go grab some birch. Oh, there's some birch, because I'm gonna need birch saplings and oak saplings if I want to do my flooring and pathing for the upstairs floors. I don't think I ever showed you what I did on the server where I just basically went insane because nobody was there, so I just beat an insanity dungeon.
Nope.
I mean, like, I was in the middle of making a cat cafe for everybody on the server 20,000 blocks away so people could have like a... hub for, so that people could have like a hub far from spawn to meet at.
Hello.
Hello. Oh. Hi, Mickey.
Hello. But yeah, they all just ditched the server like after 10 minutes. So I just kind of spent 10 hours making that and nobody ever showed back up.
How you doing,
nice
Mickey?
Too. I was proud of it.
Hey.
Hello.
How long have you guys been on?
It's only
about an hour.
30 minutes? I thought it was only like 40 minutes.
I've been live for an hour.
Oh, okay.
Not bad at all.
My computer crashed, so I don't know how long I've been live.
Mickey, by the way, I'm building a tavern with extra beds. What is that, north?
And he's building it like 100 blocks from spawn over the mountains. So you gotta go over the mountains.
South. South of the village.
Southeast.
It is directly south of the village.
Well, I've been running north for a very long time.
Oh, well, hopefully you have a bed now.
But
I'll have to find one.
Teddy, I held F3 at the village, and you went in the direction southeast, then you curved south. So
yeah,
like
well,
south.
I can stand at my balcony, look directly north, and see
the
village.
That's the edge of the village, then. That's the edge of the village, then.
Still technically directly south of the village.
Technically, yes. Brown sheep. Murder. Oh, flower. So how goes the tavern anyways?
Decent. I could use more beds.
Beds can be great.
More taverny.
Gathering logs and saplings right now. I don't have any birch saplings, but I did. No, I did not. So how are you doing? How are you doing, Mickey?
I'm doing great. I just got out of a very long meeting about bipartisanship politics. My day's going.
Can I turn you down a little? About what? What?
Oh, bipartisan and politics.
All I can understand is bipartisan, I'm sorry.
I think my mic is messed up.
You sound a little weird, but I just wasn't gonna say anything.
I think it might be better, it just died. So.
Okay.
Hear me now, though?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Yeah, it was only bipartisan and politics. So, it was a very long meeting.
Okay.
That sounds.
I think I understood you that time. Bipartisan,
very boring.
Politic?
Yeah.
Okay. How come? Is it like debate club or is it a class?
Yeah, basically. I'm a poli sci major, so it's just like in one of the clubs I'm in.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
I almost have a stack of every wood. I'm almost ready to start building. So you just ran straight north.
Yeah.
Alright. So I need that. I'm gonna head probably east, I guess, then. Or west, because I'm heading west. See if I can find a nice place near spawn that just overlooks the entire thing.
There's actually a pretty nice spot. Northwest of spawn.
Oh yeah, that's where I was gathering that's where I was getting stone from or coal from.
Yeah.
So. Wait, Mickey, do you have a bed?
I don't. So I'm just about to run over back. The village?
I think, Teddy yoinked all of the beds.
Yeah. Well, I didn't yoink all of them. I only yoinked two.
Okay. Because I know I yoinked one. Then I don't know how many Nessa... I don't know how many Ness and Code yoinked. Because I don't know what to call them. Well, I know to call Ness and Ness, but I don't know what to call Code. I don't know if to call her Emma or what. English is hard.
I've noticed. Wait a minute, why am I not running my shaders?
I think you turned them off last time.
That was because I was having issues with the rendering, but then I realized that's because my render distance was at max and not 16.
And then you never turned them back on.
Oh. Oh well.
Okay. I'm asleep. I'm going to skip and I'm gonna have to die.
Don't die.
I'm gonna have to be the first death. I'm way too far out to get a bed at this point.
You won't be the first death.
You're not the first death.
I can promise that.
I can actually go find out how many times.
Had that order.
Yep, you were blown up by a creeper.
Although Mickey, I will say this: if everybody else is asleep, you can log off, and it'll count as sleeping. Well, drown.
Nessa was killed 3 times.
If everybody's asleep, you can log off and log back on, so... Yeah. Someone isn't asleep.
There we go.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, go ahead, join back.
Yeah, you can join back. The moment you log off, you can start joining back if everybody's asleep. Sleeping goes through before you join back. You don't have to worry. But the main reason sleep is important is because of insomnia. Ain't nobody here wants the phantoms. Phantoms are annoying.
You said the tavern is by the village?
South of the village.
Just gathering a bunch of gravel for the future. Concrete can get like expensive when you use a lot of it. It can get like very gravel costly. Hopefully this is gonna be a fun time for everybody involved. The server, the SMP.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Cookies give very little saturation, Jesus.
Oh yeah, that's why I said you gotta eat real food. Cookies are like horrible as a food type. They give 0.5 saturation. I know too much about Minecraft, okay?
I can tell you
every food type saturation.
It has the best saturation, man.
Hello?
It has the best food saturation, man.
Golden carrots have the best food saturation. I believe they have like 4 saturation and they fill 2 hunger bars, whereas a steak and a cooked pork chop fill 4 hunger bars and give 2 saturation. Huh? Sorry, I thought I heard my cat scratching furniture downstairs, so I had to take my headset off to try to figure out if she was or not.
I think she said she'll be right back.
Oh, okay. What are you doing? You know, I came back, or whenever I got back from work in school today, my monitor had been unplugged by her.
Devil child.
So I legitimately do have to watch what she's doing. Because she can and will unplug my monitor if I'm not paying attention. Down there, Merle. Have a flip. I'm still a little sad we didn't get into the Origins one, the modded one, but this one's cool too, honestly. Ooh, Pog! Yes! Hey, every ruined portal has a chest, right?
Yep.
Okay, because you told me, because that, the place you told me has a ruined portal, but I can't find the chest for it.
I think I already looted that one.
Are you serious?
Yeah, there was a portal nearby spawn. I went and looted it.
It's the one on the mountain.
Yep.
Why are you like this?
Because I am evil.
You looted it before anybody even joined.
Yup.
It's just rude, you know that?
Well, to be fair, Mickey was here when I was looting it.
Okay, I was here for 0.25 seconds.
Yeah.
And that was long enough for me to loot it.
Because you were already up there waiting for somebody to join to loot it.
Well, I mean, I wasn't waiting for someone to loot it. I was just looting it, and she happened to join as I was looting it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So you admit you started the SMP before you started the SMP.
I mean, yeah.
Evil teddy bear.
I mean, even still, I don't feel like it's really started. Everyone's just kind of getting established. Use what? The golden axe with mending on it?
Yes. That's actually useful to me. Because I'm cutting down so much wood trying to get stuff for a base. That's a stone. You know, up here, I can live up here. Yeah, I can live up here. So are you going live tonight, Mickey?
Yeah, I'm live currently.
Oh, you're live currently? Alright. Oh.
Oh.
Well, that happened. What are you doing down there?
Welcome, Trash. I've started an SMP. Well, I haven't started. I joined an SMP.
I think you might be having internet connection.
But
issues.
I'm paying for the server. So it's mine but not mine. Join me, trash. Join the maid squad. Oh. Survival multiplayer.
No, that would be at least like a little understandable. I just walked straight into it.
Oh, that's not the right. Alright, literally like go Google like Dream SMP or something, and basically it's a bunch of streamers get together, they play Minecraft, they like roleplay in the game, and yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Teddy, did you steal all the pumpkins?
I did steal all the pumpkins, and then I sold them for emeralds.
Seeds.
I'm currently regrowing the stock. Oh, a single pumpkin has grown. A single pumpkin has grown. I'm holding a pumpkin.
Nice.
You may have this pumpkin.
I am now flattening the land.
Yeah. We've kind of just been vibing all night. Yeah.
You ever just flatten an entire mountain?
Honestly, Buns?
Oh, yeah, there are people starting to join. People are starting to show
If this falls through, I'm going to start my own, because I'm paying for the server, so I'm going to run the server, and I'm probably going to keep it closed to just close friends.
Going well. I like how this is going.
So basically people on the Among Us server, people I know, girlfriend, brother, you know. But I have to see where this goes first. I've lost track of what I was doing now because I was having a conversation.
Now, do we have enough beds for everybody?
No, I only have two beds.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think we're starting to run onto a bed shortage. That's a problem for future us, not now us.
No, that's a problem.
Us in like a couple minutes when it goes.
That's a problem for now us, because the entire point of the tavern is for new spawns who are just spawning into the server, being able to have a safe space to sleep. And currently, it's a room.
Did Mickey say that she was gonna be right back?
I honestly don't know, Mickey. No offense, but your mic is kind of bad. It's really hard to understand.
I don't know which one they prefer, she or they.
I think she said she didn't care. If I recall correctly.
I think so too, but I don't know. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm going to continue using she until corrected otherwise.
Okay. Because in the introduction she put she, they, so... never know.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Okay. My mic, like, ate the bed. Like, it was so bad. I'm back now.
It sounds a lot better now.
Pretty sweet.
Not like amazing, no offense, but it does sound a lot better.
Oh, it's fine. I have like the worst setup in history right now.
I do want a floofy skirt. The problem is like
my setup used to be I had a microphone.
It's down below the camera, so you know. It's not.
No, mine is not all that important. Just my laptop's microphone.
Okay.
The one that did.
What is Nessa asking right now?
I have no idea. I'm still muted.
Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea. I definitely do want to get a petty skirt though. To be floofy. I need to actually zip this up. The problem with this one. Did you put your Discord tag in the application? Oh, that's Super Mango.
It didn't say Discord tag, it just said name.
Oh, I mean, I didn't put.
I just put my name. I put, like, it said, what do you want to be called? What it said, like, name slash what do you want to be called? So I put,
Yeah, I don't know.
I never saw one for putting a Discord tag.
I don't know. I need to go open up the thing she sent me. What is your name?
She's talking about the one that was on stream, the one who asked you in your chat. I think. I don't know.
What? No, because she said. Because when that guy asked, she said no. We're closed. We're not accepting anyone. I didn't give that guy an application.
I'm just confused. I'm just going to keep flattening the earth.
Visible confusion.
This mountain shall become a flat top by the time I get done with it. The mountain shall be no more. I mean, who needs mountains anyways, right? Is there a puddle? That I can... Is that a river? That's a river. I can use that.
Alright. Ready? Get this. Maid SMP.
I can do this.
Yeah. I've already got the skin. And I made it myself.
I have so much cobblestone already. That's good.
And that was mostly because my previous skin was a communist skin. And I was like, I can't use this anymore.
I need to go down two more layers if I want to go to where I put my stuff. Okay.
Just acquire the crafts trash. Bunts. Maid cafe. Me making a fucking... Well, actually it's a tavern, but...
Everybody's so quiet. Oh, you're muted. Okay, you're talking to chat, I'm guessing.
I am talking to chat. Mostly.
And Mickey left the VC, they're typing out of the Discord.
I'm not reading the Discord, so that's unfortunate.
I opened the Discord to see like who all was in the VC, because I opened that every so often, I don't have the overlay on.
I mean, I look over at it.
I have OBS open, so I have to like tab out to check on it.
I have OBS in a slightly smaller window. Like over Discord, so I can see the VCs, but I can't see the text chats.
Ah, I'm smart. Oh, Mickey just left, so.
Yeah.
Okay, Mickey's having tech issues. That's genius. I'm gonna do that. You're a genius, man.
I did it on accident, and I was like, yes, this works.
Also, I think I still just have Streamlabs.
properly zip up. There we go.
Yeah, this is turning out pretty well, I'd say. Yeah.
Yeah, this is a decent start. I need to make this more taverny.
Then I can. I'm probably. I just. You know what I just realized?
What?
We should probably add like everybody here to auto host.
Nah.
That's just rude.
I don't know them. I don't even know who I have on my auto host. I think I need to go through and change my auto host settings because I don't think the people that are on there I want auto hosted anymore.
Well, the reason I said that is because just because you auto host somebody doesn't mean you share anything, doesn't mean you support anything they say as well.
Well, no, but yes.
It's like on Twitter, just because you follow somebody doesn't mean you support what they say. You shouldn't do it, and if you find out about, and if you find out they're doing something bad, you should stop. But that doesn't automatically mean that you agree with everything they're saying, right?
Yeah, but I'd still rather just not auto-host people unless there's someone that I'm like, oh yeah, you guys should go check these guys out. They're really cool. I really like them. I think you would enjoy them too. These are just random. If I watched their content and I was like, wow, these guys are good streamers, I would go auto-host them. Like, honestly,
yeah,
I don't like people auto-hosting me because I don't feel like...
You deserve it?
Yeah, it's just, I'm a guy in a maid outfit. What do you want?
List. If I go offline, you're being hosted.
I'm usually streaming when you're streaming.
Not really, no. Because you were streaming before I streamed.
Oh, that's true. You did literally just start streaming like 2 days ago.
I streamed before that. I just took a break because I got a cat. So I had a bit of a bigger thing on my mind. Right?
Yeah.
Because I used to stream Minecraft, but grayscaled. Which was honestly a lot of fun. Only problem is it's kind of not very viewer-friendly, right?
Kind of maid outfit is qualified in my book. Thanks, chat.
Wait, what?
What? That's, Trash is in my chat, and she's like, a guy in a maid outfit is qualified in my book. She's talking about how I was saying, like, oh, I don't want people to host me.
Yeah. You are very high, you are overqualified for the position, sir.
Everyone's doing exclamation point in chat, so. Bandwagon.
Bandwagon. Join me, we gotta do the double.
No.
Sadness.
I'm pretty sure in the chat earlier.
But
I skimmed through it because you all went way too fast.
Those two, Ness and Code, want Caleb, Sir Mango, to be the king of the SMP. Like, be the king of a kingdom. He doesn't want to be king.
Well, now he has
Instead
to.
Of he can't wait. Instead of he can't wait to be king, he's saying, I don't want to be king.
No, I think he's contractually obligated to.
Why? Because he found a skeleton spawner?
Yeah. He has the means for mass production of arrows. That's it. That's literally it.
I mean, I have the means for mass production of stone.
What are you going to do with stones?
Water.
Bye, Trash. Okay, you can't shoot people with stones.
No, but I can lava cast somebody's house using the same method.
Okay, yeah, but that's just like get fucked, kid, at that point.
Yeah, it's much worse than arrows. You know, you should say in chat, you should be king, you have the arrows.
He left. Oh, I know what I need to do.
What?
Save some villagers from their inevitable demise.
Are you gonna put them in a boat and take them home?
Yep.
Nice. I'm just gonna start working on my house. My totally not evil lair overlooking spawn.
Villager.
That's normal, right? Having a lair, having a house over that overlooks spawn.
Yes.
Okay, good. Wait, I just realized, if you're gonna make the tavern taller, are you making a tavern or a wizard tower that's disguised that has a tavern at the bottom floor?
I'm making a house with a tavern on top of it. Really?
On
path?
Top of it.
Really? Or a tavern below it.
Yeah, I was about to say a tavern on top of it. You're going under? Because under is my thing. I'm Tunnel Lord. We've discussed it. That is canon. I am Tunnel Lord now.
What the hell?
What?
Paths, like, prevent you from going up a block in a boat.
You didn't know that? They prevent you from going from block to block in a boat, because paths are technically down a block, or technically down part of a block.
That's so dumb, I hate it.
Welcome to the way that people started making boat races that aren't super fast and need railings. You can make a path track. You can make a path track and make a boat race out of that.
Cool.
And that's what people did. That's the only practical use of that, by the way. But what'll it cost for you to come and like just pretty up the dirt I'm placing to make it, because I have a bad time just trying to fill it in so it looks natural, if that makes any sense.
Diamonds.
I can offer you three stacks of cobblestone.
I'll take it.
You know where I live.
Yeah, but I also know that I have other things I need to be doing. Where did I make my skin, by the way?
Where did you make your skin?
Skinpedia. I don't know, I literally googled Minecraft skins, clicked on the first result, and then it has an editor in it. I'm pretty sure it's Skinpedia. What? Oh, this isn't going well.
What?
Flooding everything, trying to get this villager home.
I think my cat's downstairs causing havoc. I'll deal with that in the future.
That's a future you problem?
Yeah, it's a future me problem. I'll also give you three stacks of dirt as well. I'm gonna have the corners be stilts if they are overhanging too far, by the way.
Okay.
The only reason I tell you that is because I just want you to just kind of fill it in if you can, whenever you get the chance. I can give you slightly under three stacks of dirt. Dort.
Yes.
Pog.
Going so far away from where I need to go.
Where do you need to go?
To my house.
Where are you?
Not at my house.
Fair enough. I really do think this SMP thing is a good idea.
What?
I really do think this SMP thing is a good idea. Do, not don't. Do. I'm about to risk it all.
Risk it for a biscuit?
Risk it for a puddle!
Nice.
Risk it for a waterfall.
No, 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 come back up here. Come back up here.
Who?
Come
me?
Here. No, this villager.
Okay.
Come here.
Thought you were talking to me because I literally just jumped off a cliff and then you immediately start going, no, no, come up here, up here.
Here, boy. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No!
What?
I killed him. Bye, Buns. Have fun at work.
You did good.
I did not.
Yeah, that looks good. I just need to gather some sand. But I like how it looks. It looks nice. My little overhang. It needs to be, like, you know, fixed up a little, but for the most part, yeah, it looks good. I'm happy with it.
I can't kidnap him now, it's nighttime.
Ha ha. You can't be a kidnapper, it's too late.
This is like the exact opposite. Normally people get kidnapped during the night.
Problem is, they also can't. The villagers also have no way to ask other villagers to help, so.
Oh.
Big dumb dummy.
Never.
Huh?
What?
Slip.
Slip.
Slip. I'll tell you this, I have many things to offer for you if you'll help me. Because we're not getting to sleep tonight.
Yeah, I'm gonna run over there right now.
Okay. The only things I can't offer you is wood and gravel. everything else is on the table.
Your mortal soul.
You already have my heart. What else do you want?
Your soul. You heart and soul. Da 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 da. What? Sorry.
Shut it. I'm probably gonna need to make this wider in the future.
Oh my god, what's going on up there?
You see my base?
Yeah. Is there an easy way to get up there?
You know how to get to the nether portal?
I just climbed the mountainside.
Once you can get to the nether portal height, you are completely fine, so just climb the mountainside where the llamas are. Or over there works. Are you really eating more cookies?
Yes. Leave me and my bad food sources alone.
But you can make bread out of the same wheat.
I didn't make these.
Oh. Then never mind. Keep eating cookies.
Hello.
My leg. Welcome to my humble abode.
My leg.
Very humble right
oh,
now.
Actually.
Oh yeah, you're taking. Don't take all of it, please.
I'm not taking all of it. I'm taking a small amount.
Well, I say that because I'm trying to at least keep this looking nice because I'm gonna use this as my nether portal.
Oh well.
Yeah. So I got. I'm gonna have to like dig some up and replace it.
All right. What's going on here? What do you need dirt placed?
Just to make it look more pretty and natural, if that makes any sense.
Along the sides?
Like, just where it, like, overhangs.
That's a lot of dirt.
No, not all the way down, not all the way down. Come here. Let me show you what I mean, come here. So, I'm grabbing all the dirt real quick, just so I can show you, come here. Like, I'm gonna add a support under the corner or around the corner. I just want you to like take the dirt and just like make it look kind of natural underneath, where I'm gonna add the support on the corners. Does that make sense?
Kind of.
Cause I'm probably gonna get like actually scaffolding, cause that would look nice there. Either the scaffolding or iron bars or fences or something. And so I just want underneath it to look like a natural overhang. Right?
Like this?
Do you think spruce fences would look good?
Yeah?
Yeah, like that. And then, whenever you get done, there's 3 stacks of cobblestone in the chest you can just take. Deal. Pleasure doing business with you, sucker.
Ow, I'm being shot.
Sorry, I don't contract that man. But I can kill him for you.
Please do.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Where
oh,
are
he's right there? Below me.
Oh, he's not shooting anymore, he's walking away.
Well, yeah, I need to go in that direction where he is.
Okay, give me a second then. If you want to come back and see what I'm doing then, while you're waiting, just so you can give me a, just so I can, because I want to ask you about this as well.
Well, I mean, I can still work on what I'm working on, it's just eventually he's going to be somewhere where he can shoot me.
I know, but I'm saying, like, because I'm trying to get this done. But I want to get that as well so I can help you out. But I don't want this to, I want to make sure this looks nice before I do anything else. Because I don't want to, like, make this and then it not look nice. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You big dummy. made the first corner, if you want to go look at it and tell me what you think. And then you want to know a little trick I actually learned from somebody? Glowstone underneath leaves.
Yeah, I do that all the time.
Yeah. Yeah, if you go look at the first corner you did, I have it done. Whenever you get the chance, sorry. Thank you so much for this.
Fuck.
I require scaffolding 3!
Huh?
What? I want scaffoldings.
You want scaffoldings?
Mm-hmm.
We ain't got any bamboo, sadly. Otherwise, I'd give you some. Because those are so nice for building.
Ow.
You alright?
I got shot again.
I killed the skeleton that shot you before, so I guess we're gonna have to kill another one?
Yep. He's already dead. He was burning to death.
Okay, I figured I just wanted to hear you say it before I said it, before I asked. So I could know if I had to kill it. Then I'm gonna need to add like a staircase that looks nice going up. I've got so many plans. You still got enough dirt?
I think I'm gonna run out.
One of the corners you don't have to worry about, which is a very good thing, but the other one is a very large drop. No, I'll take care of that.
I'm really trying.
Well, before you move on to the next one, I wanted to ask you about the spruce fence thing. How much dirt do you have left?
5.
Okay. Let me gather some cobblestone real quick, and I'm gonna pillar up there, build this, and then pillar back down, or dig back down. Then I'll get you some dirt. I really want to know your opinion on this.
Oh man, I'm just gonna go look at the other one you built. I would do a thicker base and a thicker top.
Okay. So like planks?
Or logs. I usually use logs like cobblestone.
Okay. Okay, that would make sense. Yeah, okay. I can do that.
Also kind of make it horizontal a little more. I don't know, I kind of... Come look at what I did with this one.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That's like the very basic way to do it. You can do it as well, like do two more on there.
Spread.
Yeah, spread it out a little bit. Yeah. It's not just a single block. And then make that top fence that's in the center like a piece of cobblestone or something.
I'm gonna make it a spruce log, a strip log.
Yeah. Anyways, I need more dirt now.
Probably I'm gonna make it like a strip log, one of the ones that has no side, like no log side, if that makes sense.
Oh, yeah, the bark.
Yeah, by the way, come here. Daddy, before you go up there. There's one more side.
I know. Here's the problem. I'm out of dirt.
Yeah. I know. You want a shovel?
No, I was gonna go rummage through your stuff.
Yeah, I don't have any more dirt.
Where the fuck can I strip mine? Alright.
You have a shovel? Come here. I was gonna show you. You can flatten this mountain over here a little bit.
Why are these miners so horny?
No, WAP is just a very bad song.
Fucking what?
Yeah, Wet Ass Pussy is a very bad song. It was actually a meme for a while. Don't know why, it's shit. There's an entire dance called the WAP dance because of it. Okay, so I gotta get this much snow. I was about to give you more dirt. But if you flatten this, and I'm gonna turn this into something else, I'm probably gonna make this like, I don't know, I'll make this a barn or something, I guess. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You having fun?
I'm tired.
I know. That's why I want to make sure you're having fun and not just sticking around because I'm online.
Oh, I'm tired. I'm vibing. No.
Stop streaming, rather, I mean.
No, I'm gonna stay on. I'm just tired.
Okay.
Probably need to go get something to eat.
The server doesn't have a you have to stream to play rule. Is why I say that.
Yeah. I also don't have to be on it for everyone else to be on it. I can just leave whenever I want. I'm aware of my options.
Yes, I know. I didn't know if you were or not, okay? Because when you're tired, you make some weird decisions.
Yeah, that's true.
Right.
Fuck, this corner's gonna suck. Going back over to the other corner. Fuck that corner.
Why? You're not done with the other corner?
I mean, I was just kind of like making my way around.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna keep gathering dirt over here. My shovel broke, so now I'm just punching the dirt. So your follow goal is 50?
Yep. Because you need 50 followers for... Affiliate, yeah.
Which is channel points, subs, Discord server, link to your Twitch account. So on and so forth. Which I don't really understand why channel points are affiliate, but...
I don't either. I really wish
Everything else related to the affiliate, I can understand.
Well, it's probably because it's resources on Twitch's side. Like, it uses their servers or whatever for running the channel points. So they just go, if you're not... an affiliate, if you're not making us money, then you can't use our resources.
That's fair.
Because I think you also get, you get a few more options unlocked as well when you hit affiliate.
Oh, you get a lot more options, I know that.
There's more like quality options. Bits. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean just like quality options, stream options.
Yeah, you unlock a lot more when you hit affiliate. But the problem is getting to affiliate, they make it so goddamn hard.
I'm 54% of the way there.
Yeah, but how many streams?
Hmm.
And how many followers do you average per stream?
Hmm. More now that I've been actually, like, doing stuff with it.
And did you start out with no followers, or did you have your friends to start out with?
I had my friends to start out with.
Yeah. A lot of people don't have friends that will watch them on Twitch and follow them.
Well, not gonna lie, sucks to be those people.
It really does. But it makes it harder. I only had, like, three people who followed
me. Oh, shit.
That were my friend. I had three people that, my first three followers my friends, and then nobody for, like, three streams, and then some more friends showed up. Because they saw me on Discord. Right?
Yeah. Fucking. I was gonna say something, I forgot. Oh well.
You big dummy.
Yep, it's me.
But how do you, but did I do good with like getting a nice size platform?
I mean, sure. I don't normally build my platforms like this.
Well, I mean, like, do you think I could build well off of that, is what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Because that's what I was talking about. Like, could I easily do something with it? Oh, yeah. And by the way, I bring more dirt.
Pog, I need more dirt.
And if I may make one singular request.
E.
That I just thought about, and I realized I should have thought about this way earlier.
What?
Can you make the top layer 2 thick instead of 1 thick?
Bitch.
Would you like to know why?
So creepers don't just blow a hole through it and you fall down?
They blow a hole that's 2 thick. No, it's so I can add a floor.
Just build on top.
That's the thing, I don't want to build on top, but I will if I have to. That's why I said can you, not will you, right?
I really don't want to do, like, the far corners. Because I think it would look better if you had... If the dirt that it currently is, you remove that and make that, like, wood. And then I build the dirt kind of, like, underneath it.
Are you talking about, like, a top floor? Or, like, what do you mean? Sorry.
So this dirt right here, you just remove this, and you make this your floor, rather than...
I wasn't going to use planks, but yeah.
Yeah.
That was the plan. What I was going to use was strip logs, because I like the look of them.
But yeah, like, over here on the corners, though, I think it would look better if you had the planks, or your logs directly connected to your supports. Spider behind you.
I know. Okay. But I think I'm lining it up.
And the dirt doesn't come all the way out to your supports.
I think that makes sense.
Yeah.
So, like, the dirt supporting this wooden platform.
Yeah, and then the wood platform goes over the corners a little bit, and that's why you have the supports.
Okay. Oh, you know what I just thought of that might be better, actually?
What?
Because I want to have room to grow trees, so what about, like, the wooden platform overhangs the dirt platform? By like 2 blocks. 1 block or 2 blocks.
Sure.
Do you think that would look good?
I don't know, my tired brain is having a problem visualizing it.
Okay, give me a second. I'm using birch for this, so don't ignore the I'm not using like this. You see it?
No. Where are you?
Look behind you, look behind you.
Oh.
It would be either out by one or out by two, like that. It would be connected right here, of course, but like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, think that would look good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 'Cause I do want to have this dirt platform, because I just do like that idea, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cutie. Okay, so. Yeah. You got enough dirt?
A decent amount, yeah.
You can keep all the dirt, by the way, for your own renovation stuff.
Oh yeah, I was going to.
I didn't know if you knew I was gonna let you or not.
I was just gonna steal it.
From me?
Yeah.
I have an axe.
Okay. You also live underground and will probably end up with like 7 double chests full of dirt.
Don't.
Same thing.
Also, it's more of the principle than actually needing the resources when it comes to theft. Right? Yeah, let me go get some more. I'm gonna go get some more logs, and I'm gonna do what you suggested.
Alright.
Like having it spread out and things like that.
I think I'm done if you want to take a look at it from afar.
I mean, I like a lot of it. Ow. Sorry, Skelebitch. I like how the one that you put the torch in has like a little cave.
I didn't mean to leave my torch there, but yes. You have no iron.
Well, I know you didn't mean to, but that's why I used it as an example. Because it has like a little cave there. Oh yeah, I like that. I'm not even far away and I can tell I like it. Yeah, I'm a fan of that. Thank you so much. Your cobblestone's in the chest, and you can also take some cooked mutton if you want. Don't take all of it, but you can take some of it.
I will take 3.
Alright, thank
you. How many stacks of cobblestone did I get? 2?
3.
3 bug. I'm also stealing a stack of snowballs.
Oh, feel free. I live in a snowy biome. You think I need those snowballs?
No.
Exactly.
Ow. Ow. Oh, I fucked that up. Alright, time to leave.
What'd you do?
I jumped at a zombie and tried to crit him, and I just jumped over him.
When you said that, I thought you meant you like jumped at a creeper trying to kill him, and he just exploded instead in your face.
No.
And I was like, oh no, what did you do?
There would be a death message if I did that.
Yeah, it depends on how close you got to the creeper. But yeah, probably.
Me having fallen off a cliff.
Yeah, you would have been dead.
Pew! Who's shooting at me?
I still can't believe they still have that glitch where your chests stay open if you leave them. Did you know that was a glitch?
Nope.
You can glitch your chest out so it'll constantly stay open. Also, why are people just hating on the big trees?
I don't know, because they don't like the big trees.
But why?
I don't know.
I like how so far from the looks of it, 3 factions have formed. Me and you, the people who knew each other, and then Dilly. Then Dilly set. She's just on her own.
I think, Mickey's on her own.
I don't think he's on. I'm talking about, like, people that are online and in the VCs. Because Potato is also not in the VC, but he's probably on his own. They're probably on their own.
I mean, I wasn't really planning on factioning with anyone, to be honest.
Well, I didn't mean us as a faction. I meant, like, me and you as in, like, I'd help you, you'd help me for a cost.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, you might tell other people no to the same thing you just did for me. Or say higher price, just because you know me, right?
Probably.
That friend discount. Or would it be more than friend? Friends with benefits discount? What would it be?
Friends with benefits discount?
Alright. Then I'll take a good discount now. Nothing. Anyways, back to Minecraft.
Hey y'all, I'm playing with my girlfriend. Got him.
That caught me very off guard.
You're welcome. You have now been effectively bamboozled. With my one viewer in chat, I'm pretty sure it's Nightbot.
Yeah, I have one viewer in chat as well, and I'm pretty sure that's Streamlabs. Hey bots, we're dating, bitch. Haha, take that. Oh shit, there's a lava fall on the other side of this mountain.
Ooh.
That's actually really fucking pog. I'm currently exploring behind the mountain because I want to know if there's a gravel biome nearby. Do you know why gravel is important?
For concrete.
Concrete. My god, I love concrete. It is such a nice thing to just look at.
This man in his concrete. Can't build with the classic build styles. Wood and cobblestone. Wooden stone.
You know why I use concrete?
Because it has a nice colors.
No, also, well that, but also because it has a very clean look to it whenever you build things like labs out of white concrete.
I'm building a tavern, not a lab.
Yeah, but I'm building an underground lab, not a tavern.
Buggers.
You think I'm gonna use wood for a lab?
Yes.
Before concrete, they just had stone.
Yes. They have diamonds.
Okay, everybody's resource gathering, and then me and you are just making sure we have a nice place to live.
I mean, I'm making food. I'm making a giant farm. Technically, resource gathering.
Yeah, resource gathering is like mining and foraging.
Oh, but no, I'm not resource gathering at all.
Yeah. That's what I think when I think resource gathering. I don't think farming.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you could probably say it's resource gathering, but that doesn't mean I think it's resource gathering. I think of it as resource gathering.
Voluntary exile? What is that?
Killed a pillager captain. And gotten the... Specifically, you have the, I believe either the banner or the effect Bad Omen. Wait, I just realized something. There's an achievement that's either get every effect in the game or get every potion effect in the game.
I think it's every potion effect.
Okay, because if it was every effect, that would require you to get the hero, like, you know, save the village and get Bad Omen.
Yeah. Close to impossible.
Difficult. Yeah. Especially in harder difficulties. Oh, the levitation's considered a potion effect. For that achievement. Oddly enough. Also, I've taken what you've said into account.
What?
The, log thing.
Oh, yeah?
I think it looks good. you come back over and check it out sometime?
I'm probably gonna get off pretty soon. Just gonna finish some more touches on the tavern.
I kind of figured that, but that doesn't mean I can't offer.
Yeah, I will be back later.
I'll be back.
I'll be back.
That's like very often. Just because this is fun. Big heckin' cutums.
You big heckin' cutums.
No, you're the cutums.
Yeah. And with that, I'm gonna log off.
Alright. I'm still gonna be streaming, but I know nobody's gonna be watching. How have you been enjoying your streams with miners, anyways? Same as normal?
Same as normal. A little weirder, but same as normal. And